Finding oneness. Can you truly love yourself within and take on a new life, avoiding separation of body and spirit? Then, as your body stiffens with age, can you still remain as flexible as a child? Is it possible to love and lead others without pride and preference? Can we see others as ourselves and not judge and condemn? Creating and not possessing, working and not taking credit, guiding and not controlling? When we find this oneness and non-attached place, we bring to our world the way of the Tao, the way of true understanding.